UCF just went for a trick play, the swinging gate. They went for two after they got their touchdown. Did it work for them? Of course it didn't. Let's take that out of the playbook. Something's going on. I can't figure it out why this game is so boring to me.